Have you ever run guilty?
No, I think I did once. I got, for some silly little thing, I was, but I've never gone not guilty. I always had, my phone book was already too full of very influential, straight-going people that would go to court and swear blind I was with them last night. And that is element of doubt. And if I ever did get caught, the witnesses would go, no, that's not him. Because they're my witnesses.